Hi, this is Selling with Lori, a local Pasadena realtor, bringing you the market report as we go through these challenging times together. So let's take a look at the housing market from last month into the first part of April 2020 in my hometown, Pasadena, California. As you can see in the chart, a lot of negative percentages across the board last month due to the uncertainty of the coronavirus. However, the average listing volume and price was positive at 23% and 39%. This is due to low supply and high demand in inventory. To have a more normalized and neutral housing market, there needs to be a supply of 6 months of inventory. And you can see last month, it was half of what we needed. Pending sales count and volume remained positive, while closed sales and volume were slightly negative. Here are the inventory of homes and condominiums that are currently active, active under contract, pending, and closed homes for April 1st through the 21st of 2020. Please keep in mind these numbers are based on Pasadena as a whole. Depending what area your property is in, the median and average price per square foot can change. To break it down even further, single family homes this week, the median list price is just over $1.5 million. With a market action index at 48, stating it's a strong seller's market and prices have not yet stopped falling. For condominiums and townhomes this week, the median list price is $824,500, and as home sales continue to outstrip supply and the market action index has been moving higher for several weeks, this is a seller's market. So watch for upward pricing pressure in the near future if the trend continues. One takeaway I would like you to have from this video today is the real estate market is still open. And while we are all watching the news and getting new information daily on the COVID-19 crisis, it's nice to know that people are still able to buy and sell homes during this time. So if you want to buy or sell in the near future, technology is allowing us to do so safely and legally. You're welcome to contact me to learn more or if you have any questions. So thank you for watching this video and until next time. For more information, visit SellingWithLori.com.